Hey guys, and welcome back to Rogue Legacy! Can't even remember what I was doing this. Oh, my Xbox pad just disconnected. That's not a very good start. Can I have a mulligan, please? Anyone? Mulligan? Mulligan? Sorry, apparently it needs to be plugged in. Having issues. Alright. This guy has no idea what his health is. Why? $60, let's just go. Confirm! Give shut on all of my money and enter the castle. Oh, actually, designs. Just moving to make. Apologise for any booms that you might get and horribleness. Because I'm using my Xbox controller, so I don't need it where I normally sit. If you had any clicks on my Xbox controller, I do apologise. Alrighty, let's smash up with this. Yeah, the previous episode of Rogue Legacy was actually recorded before I went on my trip. I just didn't upload it because I thought there's no point in me starting a new Let's Play before I go away on a month-long trip. Excuse me. Mate. Oh, what? That killed me. I had no idea what my health was like there. I was slain by a gladiator. You're having trouble with a boss by different rooms. Alright. That guy's pretty crap. Nave. Archmage. Nave PAD. No bother. What's this? Ah, it's a shinobi. I really want that. I don't have money though. Well, let's exit the manor. $60 is nothing. Yep, there you go, Shalom. You can have all my money. So let's hope we can do a little bit better than that last. That last one, that was pathetic. Ooh, fucking hell, 220 gold already. Why do I get hurt when I jump into these guys, but they don't get hurt when they jump into me? Huh? Oh, I lost a lot of health already. There we go. Hopefully I'm facing health, because if not, then this might be a real problem. Don't want to mess with that just now. For the chest, take no damage. If I take damage, I'm dead anyway, so. Showing off my platforming. What?! How did walking away from that damage me? That is absolutely ridiculous. Oh, just your air. Barbarian King, Barbarian King, massive. Upside down Knave. No thanks. ADHD Barbarian King. Sir Charles! Hello, Sir Charles. Are you 5'10? Kidding me, man. 5'10 for the miner as well. We'll go to the manor, see what we can buy. I have you for sale, sir. We've got the helmet equipped. What's that? Gives us extra armour. What's that? Gives us 7 extra damage. Yep, we'll have that. Oh, that's 310. What's this? 200. Sorted. What'd that give us? I guess extra magic. That was pretty crap, actually. Oh. Yep, confirm. There you go, Sheriff. Have all my money. Building the castle. Come on. Right away with Barbarian King. There we go. Health that we don't need for shit, so I'm gonna leave it. Just keep traveling this way. Oh, no! Ah, there we go. Actually, worked out pretty well. Oh my god. ADHD kind of forced me around. Fuck that one. God damn it. God damn it. Oh, Oh my god, I cannot do these downward strikes at all. Oh my god, I've got double jump. I forgot all about that. No! Fuck this shit. Smash that. Ah, fucking Ghastly got me. God damn you, Ghastly. Right. Archmage, Knave, Hypogonadism. Yeah, let's go with this one. 140 bucks, man, that's pretty shitty. Shit damage, no. Can't afford anything. We don't need to stop dying as much. Yes, shall we kill everybody? Right, let's go. Not doing too well. I'm a bit, like, even the Xbox pad feels strange in my hands. I'm a bit out of practice at just all video games. Apart from, oh shit, I didn't even notice that. Apart from League of Legends, which I just got to silver on. Yeah. I'm just going to take ridiculous damage here, man. There's too much mobility to think about. See, told you. Far too much mobility to think about there. Wow, killed two things and died. This is going pathetically. What's the IP? Oh no. Instead of blind, I'll go with that. Right. Paladin can block, as far as I remember. There we go, 130 gold. Are you kidding? Just taking damage for no reason right now. Let's see if we can do this. Can we do it? Probably not. Probably take ridiculous amounts of damage, like usual. I hate that. Why does him run into me doing me damage? Oh, wait a minute. There's a chest up there. There we go, that worked. We got the chest. A couple hundred gold. I keep forgetting I can't just jump into things that they actually do hurt me. Go, and what's in this? Some more gold. This has got enough of the shinobi now while I'm minor, whatever I prefer. Even more gold. Oh my god. I can't believe it. I slipped and was impaled by the spikes. Right. Barbarian Queen, Barbarian King. Parliament Blade, whatever. Whatever. Barbarian King. Atelophobia, oh, we just got an achievement. Unlock the miner, yes, let's do that. Ta-da, what's up? Train more in the art of making money than killing enemies. Miners are best used for scouring the castle treasure chest, avoiding confrontation. That's why I don't need a headlamp. Ah, there we go. Improved gold gain. We've nerfed him with an assassin, and we can get the shinobi as well. It's fantastic. Really want to start using the miner. Oh, what can you give us? Dash rune. No thanks. What about you? How much is this? 250. Oh, I'm gonna waste that 280 because I can't really get anything with it. Yes, sure, on. Have all my money. Smash, smash, smashy, bash. Go, collect the gold, let's see that. I don't know if I'd run into him. What's with this fucking habit of just running into people like an idiot? Oh my god. Need to be a magic to get in there. Ah. Not too sure how this. Whoa! Ah, god. Go! Fuck you guys. Oh no, there's a chest up there. Go! Kill those guys. Come here, you little son of a bitch. Well, don't know why I launched that. I'm nearly dead though. There we go. Come this way. Hopefully we can get some health because my health situation's a bit dire right now. Oh, we got a bit of health there. Oh. Oh, lucky we did get a bit of health there. Otherwise that was the end of Slash a lot. Ah! We'll do one more. I'm actually going to start keeping these episodes a bit short. Rebang, Nave, Archmage, Rebang. Ah, he's nearsighted and has tunnel vision. Look at that. Going to try and keep these episodes a bit short. A bit of chat with one of my mates was saying that he prefers to watch short episodes, so screw it. Make them a bit shorter. Lights to the manor, and we will grab this armour. There we go. There we go. So a bit better equipped now. Hello, shovel. Building, and this will be our last one. Hopefully we can get a decent amount of gold off of this. With roguelites like this, you do end up spending a lot of time grinding before you can actually start getting any traction. And it's not an easy game in the slightest. Ah, oh, I forgot I was at Equinox. Right, that's it. I'm gonna end up dying here if I don't. Oh my god! See you later. Oh, no way, did I just jump into that like an idiot? We'll give you one more. Ross's drop larger to open the bit. We'll give you one more. Ah, miner. Go with the miner. Miner savant. Very talented with a few issues. Don't have enough gold to do anything really. Bash, bash, bash. Oh, email. So we'll try with the miner and we'll see if we can get any decent amount of gold. Miner always gets 10% bonus? 30% bonus? That's ridiculous. Whenever I can, I'll play my bloody miner from now on, Jesus Christ. Oh god, stop hurting me! I'm a good guy! I'm just here for the gold, I don't even want to kill you. Just here for the gold! Ah, oh, wait, okay. That's like going into a strip bar and saying that you're only here for the beer, alright? Watch these. Go! There we go. Yeah, look at all that sweet, sweet cash. Nice, so we'll go up and hopefully there'll be some more chests before I die. Ah, journal entry number 2. Although I'm the eldest child, I'm not a father's favourite. I've always known he planned to leave me with nothing. If I find a cure, everything will change. The victory will earn nothing less than a throne upon his passing. Upon my ascension, my wife and children shall move back to the Royal Quarters, back to the Royal City, where we once again will be treated with respect we deserve. No longer shall we stand for the gossip and petty slander of my cousins, the other dukes shall bow as we pass. Well, I'm getting ahead of myself. Taking a quick drink. I must give him priorities, conquer the castle, find a cure, collect my reward. Alright, if that's what you think. How? Aha, this is a boss fight. Ah, what's this? Knight bracelets. Sorted. That is the first boss. I do not have enough health to fight a boss. I've got 27 fucking health. Shoo. Oh, no. No gold! Oh my god, I didn't even see it shake. Has been slain by our own boss. Well, that was pretty good. We will choose our next paladin, Rain Queen. He's only gay. $18.70 unlock him. $4.20 upgrade knave. $11.20 to get more gold. Long lock shinobi. The Shinobi, a super fast, super deadly warrior who has a super headband, they can take a lot of hits, but they can't take a lot of hits, but they dish out the pain, believe it. Hagel, that doesn't seem useful at all. 6% for 730 gold, you have to earn a lot of money. I'll leave a lot of money to keep 6% to make that any useful. Crit chance up, there we go. We've got the money. Oh, look at that, applied 3. Might as well, I'll put one upgrade in anything, to be honest. Just to unlock, to see what it unlocks. 32 gold left, we'll exit the manor. And on that note, I will say thank you for watching. And as always, like, comment, favorite, subscribe, do all that good shit I always ask for. And I will see you next time for more Rogue Legacy. For more Rogue Legacy. Thanks a lot and see you later.